beloved, we are gathered here today for the death of Red. She was a good chicken. She drank June's White Claws by the caseload and would eat all of our pretzels and cheese poofs. She always jumped out of the coop, came to join us for whatever endeavor we were undertaking. And she ate the shit out of the bugs by the woodpile. She'll be greatly missed. Anybody want to say last words before we lower into the ground? June? You're good. It's your favorite chicken. Winifred? You'll be missed.
Tried to save you.
That's right. Look up. Reach for the sky. I want all inquiries to be made. There will be no acts of vengeance against the people that did this, the animals that did this to Red.
Bullshit.
Their vengeance will not bring Red back. But I'm a very superstitious man. If some accident were to befall one of the other chickens, I would have to blame some of the cats in this neighborhood. That I do not forgive. I will not be the one to break this peace in this neighborhood between the chickens and the cats.